So he was my first guy when I got here. You know, he was unsure. You know, if he was gonna
Frank, go to Frank, welcome, go to work. Grab that leather jacket that you pulled out.
It's all I had. Oh, no. Without unboxing it, was, you know. So
right, now go to work.
So he no, he's we have a great relationship. Yeah. He's been phenomenal. He is deserving of number 7. He embodies it. I'm excited for the young man. I think he's extremely talented. I think he's driven, and I think he'll wear it well. Mm-hmm. In honor of all those that came before him.